Mel vs Estranged husband has climbed the singer but turned a cocaine and alcohol addiction during her marriage which was a major issue and impact her ability to care for her children. In the latest round of their divorce battle, Stephen Belafonte has accused the former Spiker of being a habitual and consistent user of the drug and said her addiction was witnessed by their nanny and marriage therapist. It is the latest accusation to arise from the couple bitter and public divorce proceeding. The lead Sabon singer, real name Melanie Brown, previously alleged that Belafonte tormented her with years of physical and mental abuse. Singer Mel B is embroiled in a legal battle with her great fortune then it was alleged murder of Brie Brown, 42, led an extravagant lifestyle and had wiped out her $50, 39 pound million fortune. Divorce the couple separated in March 2024. Wilson Getty in May this week Belafonte, also 42, made the first allegation in a declaration by in-law Angeles Superior Court. He wrote her drinking and drug abuse had been a major issue throughout our marriage, and was witnessed by the nanny and her own therapist. Allegation picture submitted to the LA Superior Court allegedly showing a fatal injury suffered by Mel B. Putt simply put. This was a constant problem and issue in our marriage. The court has been presented with image of Brown with facial injury which she claimed were inflicted by Belafonte, but his lawyer have dismissed her allegation as nothing more than a smear campaign. Brown married the film producer in Las Vegas in June 2007 and filed for divorce on March 20, citing irreconcilable difference. The pair are scheduled for a voluntary settlement conference on September 15.